Let us see our third branch. It is about equally likely outcomes. We conduct the experiment many times and collect the observations. Using the collected data, we find the measure of chance of occurrence of a particular happening. A coin is tossed several times and the result is noted. So let us look in the table, the result sheet, where we keep on increasing the tosses. Here, number of tosses are 50 and 60. Tally marks, number of heads, tally marks, number of tails. So in this way, we will collect the data.